Well, there is a water machine and a bin machine over here.
Over where? Over near the
dispenser? Near the vending machine. Yeah, just around the corner here.
Awesome.
Actually.
Sounds like there's one. Sounds like there's one on each floor then. You haven't seen any crate or barrel place, have you?
No, but then I haven't really been looking. I've just been lighting places up.
Fair enough.
That's all I've been doing. Here is a lift, scissor lift, up here by the water machine. Hard to tell where the blood ends and the grunge begins.
I know that feeling. Hey, hold on. Well, I found the upper downer.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
That's never a sound you like to hear.
No. Well, it doesn't seem to have spilled much, though, even though it was full of blood.
Weird. Well, the little thing about too many actors is gone.
Good.
Oh, it's back.
Spoke too soon.
Oh, that's fine. Well, we're getting it to the point where it's starting to go away and come back more often.
Oh, goodness.
I mean.
It's just never ending. Cut it out, machine.
They keep spitting out body parts.
Yes.
I hate that.
Found a barrel place.
Okay.
I'm gonna put a few barrels in it just, so we can say it. We tried.
Yeah.
It's in this corner over here.
Got you. Got you. I'm helping you mop now.
Okay.
I think we're making a lot more progress with two people mopping.
Yeah.
I think one of the problems was you were mopping, and then I was like retreading.
Right, going back and forth over it.
Yeah, going bloodying it all up again.
Oops.
Just glad I didn't spill it.
Yeah, I am too.
Things are looking up.
It's still not going to get done tonight, though.
No.
Dang it.
I did that just a minute ago too.
Just ran into a wall.
Hey, what's up, Lucid? How are you, sir? We're playing Hunt. Nice. And is playing with you. Oh, you made her go to she work again in the morning? Ew. Oh, tomorrow's her Friday. That's good.
Dang it! Must start throwing things in here a minute.
That's okay. When I did it, I threw all my buckets down the set of stairs. I was like, ah!
That's why there's blood all down that set of stairs.
I cleaned it up. Give me that. I cleaned up after myself. I just needed to make the mess first.
What?
Oh, found another piece of intestine that was floating around somewhere, getting the floor muddy again.
Yeah.
Will you stop doing that? Stupid intestine. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
A bunch of that junk got rid of.
When we get ready to do bullet holes, we're going to need to go around with one of us having a lantern.
Yes.
And the other one doing the shooting.
Yes. I 100% agree with you on that. How are you for a stopping point?
Well, I don't think we've really got a stopping point yet. But I'm getting there. I'm about ready.
About ready? Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Do a little mopping right here, and then call it. I just want to get some of this blood up. Less we have to deal with next time. These bad guys that are just black colored.
Hard to see.
Yeah, they blend in really well. Did you pick him up?
Yep. Got rid of him.
Alright, cool.
Alright.
Oh, well, thanks for playing with me tonight, Mom.
Thanks for having me. It was fun. This one's a little frustrating and challenging, but I think we'll finish it next time.
Oh, I think we'll finish it next time and then have time to spare, so.
Yeah.
So.
All right. Well, I will see you next time then.
Thanks, Mom.
Bye, everybody.